A very warm good morning to each and every student. Myself, Archana, your English teacher. And today's lecture is for class 4th. In this lecture, we will learn about the very first chapter of our English reader book. And the name of the book is The Midnight Oil. And the name of the chapter is Thumbelina. This chapter is a story. And this story was written by Hans Christian Andersen. This is the story of a very little girl, very tiny girl. She was called Thumbelina. You know why was she called Thumbelina? Because her height was as long as human's thumb. Means, उस tiny girl Thumbelina की height human thumb हमारे अंगूठे जितनी थी. That's why she was called Thumbelina. So let's read out. There was once a woman who wished very much to have a little child of her own. Means, at that time there was a woman who wanted to have her own baby. Because he had no baby, so she wanted to have her own baby. So she went to a fairy and said, she went to the fairy and asked her for her wish and said, I would love to have a little child of my own. She went to the fairy and asked and said that I want to have my own baby. Mujhe ek mera baby chahiye. Can you please help me? Oh, that is easy, said the fairy. And then fairy says, it is very easy for me. Here is some corn. Means she gave some corn to the lady. Corn means makki. Put it into a flower pot and see what will happen. Means fairy gave some corn, some seed of corn to the lady and said that when you go to your home, put them into a flower pot. And after some time, wait for some time and then you will see what will happen. Thank you, said the woman to the fairy. When the fairy gave some corns to the lady, then lady in return says thank you. Then she went home and planted it. She went home means the lady went to home to her home and then there she planted the corns into a flower pot. And immediately means at the same time, there grew a large tulip, but its petals were tightly closed. When the lady saw the seeds into the flower pot, at the same time, a plant grew from that seeds. And that was the plant of tulip. And a tulip flower bloomed up, but the petals are the colorful part of the flower. Like if red rose, the red parts are petals, means pankhudiyan, were tightly closed. A tulip flower grew up and the petal of that flower were tightly closed. Means that was in bird form. Bird means kali. It is a beautiful flower, said the woman. Woman said that it's very beautiful flower. And she kissed the colored petals. She kissed the colored petal and while she did so, the flower opened into a tulip. Means as the lady kissed the petals of the flower bloomed up. Means the petals of the flower opened up within the flower. And when the petals opened up within the flower, within the petals, sat a very graceful little girl. Graceful means very beautiful. When the petals opened up, she saw, means the lady saw that there was a girl who was sitting under the petals. Means in this story, in this space, we learned that there was a woman, ek aurat thi, who had no baby. So she wanted to have her own baby. Usse apna khud ka baby chahiye tha. That's why she went to a fairy. Wo fairy ke paas jaati hai. And ask for help. Then fairy gave some corn to the lady and asked to put them into a flower pot. Fairy kuch corns deti hai lady ko aur use फ्लावर पॉट में सो करने के लिए बोलती है. एंड व्हेन द लेडी प्लांटेड दो सीड्स इनटू अ फ्लावर पॉट देयर वाज अ प्लांट ऑफ ट्यूलिप फ्लावर. एक ट्यूलिप फ्लावर का प्लांट ग्रो हुआ होगा. एंड शी किस्ड द पेटल्स. द लेडी किस्ड द पेटल ऑफ द फ्लावर एंड एज शी किस्ड द पेटल्स ऑफ द फ्लावर. जैसे ही उसने फ्लावर्स के पेटल को किस किया, एट द सेम टाइम द फ्लावर ब्लूम्ड अप. द पेटल्स ऑफ द फ्लावर ओपन्ड अप. एंड व्हेन द प्लांट एंड व्हेन द पेटल्स ऑफ द फ्लावर ओपन्ड अप शी सॉ मीन्स द लेडी सॉ दैट देयर वॉज अ लिटिल गर्ल हु वॉज सिटिंग इनसाइड द पेटल्स. यस, शी वॉज एज टॉल एज वुमन्स थंब. द टाइनी गर्ल हु वॉज सिटिंग अंडर द पेटल द हाइट ऑफ दैट गर्ल वॉज एज टॉल एज वुमन्स थंब. सो शी गेव हर द नेम थंबलीना. शी वॉज एज टॉल एज वुमन्स थंब. उस लिटिल गर्ल की हाइट वुमन थंब की जितनी थी. दैट्स वाई द वुमन गेव हर नेम थंबलीना. एट नाइट शी स्लेप्ट इन अ वॉलनट शेल ऑन अ बेड ऑफ ब्लू वॉयलेट लीव्स एंड शी यूज अ रोज पेटल फॉर अ काउंटरपेन. काउंटरपेन मीन्स बेड स्प्रेड. बेड स्प्रेड मीन्स एट द नाइट शी स्लेप्ट मीन्स द गर्ल स्लेप्ट इन अ वॉलनट शेल ऑन अ बेड ऑफ ब्लू वॉयलेट लीव्स एंड शी यूज अ रोज पेटल फॉर अ काउंटरपेन. मीन्स लाइक अ बेडशीट शी यूज रोज पेटल. ड्यूरिंग द डे शी प्लेड इन द बाउल ऑफ फ्लावर्स. व्हेन दैट वॉज द टाइम ऑफ डे नून शी प्लेड मीन्स द गर्ल प्लेड इन अ बाउल ऑफ द फ्लावर्स. थंबलीना यूज्ड अ लार्ज ट्यूलिप लीफ एज अ बोर्ड. एज शी वॉज सो लिटिल शी वॉज सो टाइनी सो शी यूज्ड टू टेक अ ट्यूलिप लीफ एंड शी यूज्ड दैट एज अ बोर्ड. With that leaf, she used to swim over on the water. She sat in it and rowed herself from side to side. Rowed means move a boat with oars. What is meaning of oars? Oars are the long pole with the flat blades for rowing. Means when you move on a water, the long poles helps to push the boats forward. Yes, with oars made of stems. Means Thumbelina used a tulip leaf. एक tulip leaf को board बनाकर और छोटे stems, छोटे छोटे तिनकों को अपनी oars बना के she used. Yes, now let's come to the next paragraph. One night while she lay in her cozy bed. Cozy means comfortable. A large, ugly, old toad. Toad means a small animal like a frog. Leaped through the open window onto the table where Thumbelina lay asleep. Means one night a toad came through the window and entered the place where Thumbelina was asleep. Was sleeping. What a pretty little wife she would make for my son. Means when the toad saw Thumbelina, a thought came into her mind that she would be perfect as wife of my son, said the old toad to herself. And she took up the walnut shell in which little Thumbelina lay asleep. Means the walnut shell where Thumbelina was sleeping. She took that shell and jumped through the window with it into the garden. And she jumped through the window with in it and she went from there. Means one night, ek din Thumbelina jab so rahi thi, ek toad, a frog-like animal came through window and when the toad saw जब टॉड ने थंबलीना को सोते देखा, अ थॉट केम इनटू हर माइंड, उसके माइंड में एक थॉट आया कि ये थंबलीना मेरे बेटे के लिए एक परफेक्ट वाइफ होगी. सो शी टुक दैट वॉलनट शेल, उसने उस वॉलनट शेल को उठाया एंड उसे लेकर उस घर से बाहर चली गई. यस स्टूडेंट्स, रेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस, वी विल लर्न इन आ नेक्स्ट लेक्चर, इन आ नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू.